guys, this is Francis, and welcome to Underwater Logs number 5. Today I'm doing a dive that I've never done before, and we're diving Oil Rig Race. Yeah. So Oil Rig Race is kind of an hour off of Offstart, and I've never dove an oil rig before, so I'm pretty excited. But the thing that's different about this dive is that it's pretty much pelagic, so we'll pretty much have to stay like in midwater, because the bottom is at 320 feet, which obviously we can't really get to, or else we'll, die. But anyway, yeah, so I'm pretty excited. I've never done an oil rig dive before. It might be a little dark, so we'll see how the video turns out, but yeah, it's going to be a lot of fun. I'm totally excited, and see you down there. As you guys can tell, the water's pretty green, but we'll see. Dive number one, it's a little dark down there, a little green, but take a breather, eat lunch, and start dive number two. Alright, so this is dive number two. Oh, it's pretty cold and it's still dark, but yeah, we'll see. Wrong side, huh? Cool. See lights. How you guys doing? Go guys, see you later. Alright, well, that's fun. A bunch of sea lions over there. Yeah. Really cool seeing that. Well, I think I'm too cold to do a third dive, so... Whoa. Yeah, it's just a little cold, and I'm probably not gonna do a third dive, so... Yeah, well, hope you guys enjoyed that. See you later.